in depth of enriching those ideas further. And if you just map this strategies on a 2x2 matrix, this is what we see. So when we compare quality of ideas discovered versus impact on organization culture, the right hand side and the top side is showing higher on the higher side. So we clearly believe that in strategy 1, 2, 3, ad hoc ideation, ecosystem and time bound ideation challenge, we were improving a bit on enhancing our culture as well as quality of ideas discovered, but there was a quantum jump when we experimented with this immersive boot camp, and now we are expecting another quantum jump when we are going to experiment with this hybrid ideation model. So I hope you enjoyed the innovation journey, the evolution of different approaches that we have been experimented with, and we are very